And good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Jake the Snake live from Weasel News here, September 8th, 2021. So tonight's top stories: a massive explosion heard all around Los Santos City this afternoon. Not sure exactly where it came from. We were out with the officer, Bo, trying to figure out what that explosion was, and, let's go live to Jake out on scene and see what Officer Bo has to say. Hey, this is Jake the Snake live from Weasel News, here with Officer Bo. Officer Bo, and just want to know if you can speak to us on what that explosion might have been heard all over town.
Yes, sir. I'm trying to, you know, check and see, make sure nobody have a bomb over here. I heard a explosion myself. I'm doing my best to keep the citizens safe as it is at this point. So I've been stopping everybody on a little checkpoint to make sure nobody coming through here with no explosion, sir.
I think that explosion might have come from right here. Look at the front of your car. Oh
no,
damn.
Sir.
Look at the light. Oh, my God.
No, sir. It ain't come from me, sir. Believe me. I try to, you know, make sure this PD's safe.
You sure you didn't hit them?
No, sir.
How do you think that happened on the front end of your car?
I don't know. I really don't know, sir. Oh, probably because I've been in a lot of chase, sir. All day, every day, I'm trying to get these criminals.
You don't keep track of when you hit something?
No, I ain't hit nothing.
Is there any blood on that?
Nah, almost, ain't no blood either.
Almost. Hey, monkey! Monkey! Hey, monkey!
The news reporter talking to you, sir. And why you doing like this, sir? Alright. You gotta send me his name.
Hey, monkey! Oh, hell.
I think he was doing some, trying to invite.
Well, alright. I just wanted to show the monkey hair. It looks like it's down here on your front grill.
Oh, no, sir. No, sir. I wasn't hitting nothing, you know. If I would hit something, I'd be probably dead by now if all that explosion.
Yeah, all right. Well, yeah, maybe you hit one of them deers or somebody did.
Yeah.
All right, well, appreciate the word, Officer Bo. We'll catch you again.
All right, maybe I'm going to go check out Mr. Rich.
Yeah, you do that.
All right, sir.
You sell some fine cars and bikes down there.
Yes,
ladies
sir.
And gentlemen, Jake Snake live from Weasel News, back to you. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that was an interesting explosion. I was actually parked at Legion, and I heard it. Not like it came from PD or towards that way. But, that just might remain a mystery. If you know what it was, or you were around and you heard it, give us a call. Maybe we could shed some light on the explanation of that explosion. It was quite loud. On other top stories tonight, McDonald's is now gone. Over the past few nights, construction crews have been hard at work, and they removed the old McDonald's. And with that being said, the new McDonald's was also constructed over the past few days. Is now northeast of Legion Park. I believe the post is 210. So kids, if you're ready for those Happy Meals, there's plenty of them. And if you get down there right now, there's a few tables that have something special for you at no cost. But act now, otherwise they will go fast. Let's go out to Jake on scene there, live in Legion, and follow him into the McDonald's on a good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Jake the Snake from Weasel News. Coming to you live from Legion Park. On the north side of Legion Park, we have the new McDonald's now that it's opened up. Also, content for all you folks that don't know where it is. It's no longer in the middle of Legion Park, but here at Houston, doors and stuff. Go on inside and take a look. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're about ready to enter the new McDonald's. I'm going to turn the camera around and show you exactly where we're located here. The old McDonald's used to be right over there. And Legion Parking's over there. The PD is behind me. Over that way, behind the building, is the MRPD. So let's go on inside and take a look. Look at that. Get takeout or eat in. That's simple. Just order the food. Go on back and take a look. Got all the cardboard here behind me. Drink. Refrigerator. Like ice slushy. Maybe some pretzels. Not sure what that is. Spices, I'm sure. Maybe some of that, look at over here. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Fresh burgers getting ready to be served to customers. Bags ready to go. And, I don't know, I guess these are little griddles. I don't know how they're going to serve that many burgers up. There's like billions and billions served. At least that's what it says on the sign. McDonald's. Quick soda machine. I'm guessing that's probably a coffee setup, not real sure. These folks can drink coffee. And let's keep the tour going. If you come in right now, folks, you get a free burger. Right there, free burger, fries, and a Coke. On all these tables, they're free right now if you come down. Oops, didn't mean to walk over the table. We'll replace that one. Alright, look at this, WC. Locked door, somebody must be in there. Another locked door, yeah. Hey, there's somebody in there? Hello? Oh, excuse me, folks. Oh, we'll have to edit that out. That guy's awful busy in there. Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. The new McDonald's, your next Legion Park. Back to you live at the desk. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I think we found where the explosion came from now. Well, sir, you might want to go get yourself checked because that was one hell of an explosion when we were down inside the McDonald's. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, bring your kids down, bring yourselves down, work out all you can there at McDonald's. They're now open for business. And also be advised the grocery stores do carry food and beer and other objects, tools, other good things. Don't forget the clothing stores are all open. New clothes have been brought in. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I know we've had some issues in the past. I'd like to apologize to everybody, but I think we're going to get back on track here, and I can apologize if I misled some folks. We're just trying to get some stories going. So if y'all have stories you do need to tell or some rumors to spread, come on down here to Weasel News, speak to myself, Jake Snake, and we'll be glad to put some of your stories on air. You know, or be, of course, but that'll be discussed when we hear a story. And also, in top news tonight, we had a glimpse of an idiot. And, well, when you all see the video, you'll understand what I mean by idiot. You guys take a look.
Get the fuck out of here, dumbass.
Well, there you have it, folks. Just plain idiot with driving this town. I think that guy was trying to commit suicide, if you ask me. He just kept backing up and forth, backing up and forth. I don't know what he was trying to do. I hope they put a stop to him. That being said, excuse me, not sure if any of you all noticed, think about this. Did you watch that video? Did y'all see that video? I'm telling you, folks. I'm telling you right now. If you watch closely on that video, somebody looks like they came back from vacation. looks like old Mr. J's back in town. Just a warning to all you Grimms. You think Bo's bad? Get out the pocketbook. Because, folks, fines are coming to this town. I can tell right now. I can tell right now. And if you missed it again, you better go back and watch that video and see who was in it. With that being said, we're going to end this broadcast tonight. Y'all, thank you for joining us. I know there's other news stations out there. And, well, we appreciate you watching old Weasel News. Again, all my fellow friends, I apologize for some earlier broadcast that didn't really turn out so well, and I apologize that that problem was taken care of and taken down off the internet. And once again, I apologize. We'll get things rolling here and stir it up as we do here at Weasel News. So, ladies and gentlemen, good night and take care. Today is September 7th, 2021. This is Jake Bank live from Weasel News.